anyone who says African women are built to understand and accept the sharing of their husbands is a bloody liar.
I said it is a monkey that beats a woman and not a man.
Bah! If I ever see the leg of Yala Yababalai in this way again, you will meet your maker. Hey!